This is Ralph Irvin at Spalding Field, where Saturday the UCLA football team put on the pads for the first time this spring and had their first day of hitting.
Push that son of a gun off that line all the way off to the back there. You've got to push him all the way off the back.
Let's
here.
Let's go,
Tone. Throwing him off the line. Let's go, Tone. Through him.
Again, UCLA having their first day in full pads here on Spalding Field and the first day of hitting. Of course, we've got more coverage here at UCLABruins.com, including a chat with Kai Mayov and Dayton Jones about their first time in pads following their injuries last fall, as well as, of course, Coach Neuheisel's post-practice comments. It's all right here on your source for UCLA football, Bruins TV, UCLABruins.com.